long life. We are so much thankful for this day, as this is an international day for persons with disability. We know that the Holy Orthodox Mission has done its level best to include persons with disability in mainstreaming, especially for the MDGs. The Orthodox Mission have succeeded in fulfilling the MDG, the Millennium Development Goal, and also now trying to do the Sustainable Development Goal by including persons with disability in any development activities. So we are so thankful to the donors, to the supporters, to the sponsors all over, especially in USA, UK, in Greece, and all over, especially in Australia also. Those who are helping the mission in Sierra Leone, may God bless them. And we are always praying that may God continue to connect us together so that at the end of the day, this relationship will continue. We thank everybody for listening. We thank the children for coming to include themselves with us. We love everybody, as we also have our own children. So also we love other children. So God bless the children, and God bless all the adults who are present here. So this is just a day, and this day just to commemorate for our brothers, so that our brothers will not feel different, especially the polio victims, the amputees, the blind, the deaf, the dumb. If you have any of these people in your house or at your home, please encourage them, because they too, they are human beings. They have their right. They have right to education. They have right to shelter, to free transport. They have right to medical assistance. So these people also have right. And the Orthodox Mission have proved it. So may God bless you all for your kind job. And we hope you will continue in Jesus' name. Amen.